Hi, this is Dan, and I'm here with Ronald's Play of Monster Train. So we're still trying out this the new DLC on the beta preview weekend here. So we're gonna try a new run. This time I think I'm gonna go Exile, Wormkin, and Hellhorned. I think there's some armor and rage synergies there. So. I think we want default Hellhorn. Rather than the Exile Hellhorn. Okay. Yeah, so I'm really digging the DLC stuff so far. There's a lot of crazy new synergies. I think it's probably a little bit easier than the vanilla game at this point because you can get such crazy combos going, but that's also beta, so that might change. All right, shelter, apply armor. Okay, more armor. And melee weakness 3 is pretty good, but it has extract, which I'm not a super fan of. So this is extra money. I don't think we need extra money. Well, we can go for magic power. Cause I don't want to lose money if our pyre gets attacked. Alright. Summon, add bounding echoes to your hand. This is to apply armor to friendly units, which is good, or return a random consumed spell to your hand. So these are both really good. We don't really have any consume spells right now, but we might get some. I mean, I've used this guy before, but I kind of like this better. But let's try something new. Okay, I think we can do this because we should have plenty of ways to do damage. All of our spells are damage spells. I do I get you. Limits him to one turn up at the pyre.
Huh?
I probably could have done that in a different order if I had accounted for the healing factor. I didn't realize how close I was to killing that guy. If I had played the armor one first. Alright, so we lost a little more power health than I wanted, but got some extra money. Okay. I don't like the extract too. I think I'm gonna go with this, because we always have a problem keeping our units alive. Rage 10 is good. This is super expensive. We do have the new upgrades that can make things super cheap, though, so that might be worth thinking about. So I guess let's go with that. Okay, gain an artifact. Yeah. Ooh. Well, okay. Make spells cheaper, so that's a reason to keep things around. Alright. Yeah, I like this slay trigger. So normally I hate this unit, but his upgrade will be fantastic on other units. Okay. Well, if we hold over this, then that's going to work fantastically with our split anvil. Alright, is there anything we care about being more powerful? Not really. Alright. I think we can do this. So if we have a ludicrous amount of rage, it ought to be good. Yeah, we may have some trouble getting rolling up here, but okay, so we're gonna do this to get the thing so we can beef you up a little bit. We don't really need melee weakness. doesn't do a whole lot for us. All right. I can never get a rage or a slay trigger. Okay. Well, I like this. Especially because right now it's our only consume card. So another one of these, I don't think it really makes sense. We've already got the holdover one. What do these essences look like? We can get summon essences, but I don't think that's that great. Oh! Did they change this guy? Multi-strike one and fragile, that kind of sucks. But being intrinsically multi-strike could be good, and then we could give him this guy's essence to get the slay trigger. And then we'll give him some stuff to us. And what is... This guy's only too big, so... So I think we'll go with you, and then we'll use you as the platform, because multi-strike is a powerful thing. So this might be good, but we could also go over here and get another unit and an artifact. Ooh. Both of these are interesting. Fiend and just get real tough. Apply 5 armor to friendly units, I do like a lot. So let's get you. Okay. So I think we sacrifice the branded warrior to make the horned warrior better. And then I think that's going to be good. Oh, no, it's not. We need more energy. because we're going to need, on our first turn, we're going to need enough energy to actually play a unit. What do we want to copy a lot? I don't think we want 5 copies of this guy. We might want 2 copies. This could be good. Maybe this. Yeah, I'm gonna get this because I think HP is our big weakness. So I don't think we're gonna set up on the bottom floor.
No.
Yeah, this is a clever idea that I didn't think all the way through, but if we win this fight, we'll just take Ember, and then that'll be less of a problem. Whoops. I didn't notice they explode on death. Yeah, I should have done this. Just get killed, so. And again, this guy never gets a slay trigger. Well, I guess it's a different guy now, but he's sort of in there. Again, should've done that. Okay. All right, finally our rage comes back around. Again, I should have done that first. But we're fine anyway. Multi-strike is good. Fragile is dangerous, but with armor, it's maybe not so bad. Ooh, deranged brute is really nice. Should probably have checked his essences. I think we want to go over here to get unit upgrades. Part of me wants to give this guy more HP so he can tank in the front. Maybe this guy is the tank. And he is in the back row. And then our champion just is by himself. Yeah, he can just hang out on the top floor. He doesn't need to be on the floor with the demons. Okay. So let's reroll. Yeah, I like an endless tank. Oh. So we don't need 100 gold, so let's go here. The Marsh Lord, summon one Bog Chrysalis with plus 20 etch, remove one shell from eggs. Alright, so this is just better stats, it looks like. So let's go with this. Okay, spikes. It's dangerous, but I want an artifact. Should I? Yeah, I don't know. I did that all wrong. Okay. And I kind of screwed this up because they're both showing up on the same turn. Yeah, I don't know here. All right, well, that was a disaster. Yeah, I guess we'll call that one there. yeah, we got some of the stuff I wanted, but like not in the order that I wanted, and it kind of just didn't really work in the end. So, all right. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching and hope you come back next time. Bye.